problema que no quieren contestar y yo por ejemplo no les quiero echar la ciudad porque si no después les echo la ciudad y luego me van a mandar al sheriff y me saca de ahí y no tengo dónde ir yo.
And so I need this problem resolved. I need to know who owns this house and to have them fix it because I don't want this to go get out of hand where they send the sheriff to evict us out of this house because I don't have anywhere else to go.
You're here.
Okay.
You're here.
Thank you.
Gracias.